We cut the deficit, and we added more to the national debt than any president in his term in all of history and under Donald Trump.